Boise State volleyball team returns home after a long road trip, this time facing Utah State. Both them and the Aggies coming into the game with a 6-8 conference record, looking to finish the season on a high note. We pick things up in the first set where it's Jamie Lee Bolda giving the set over to Lainey Hayes, and a nice easy touch over the net just over the outstretched hands of the defense. The Broncos take the lead and they would never give it back. Later in the set, it's Sierra Nobley. She's got the conference record for kills. That's one of her 10 on the night. Broncos win the first set 25-15. Second set we go, it's Lainey Hayes once again, this time on the outside getting the kill. Powerful shot there. She had a phenomenal night with 9 kills and 5 blocks. And of course, Maddie Osborne with the dig there, one of her many. Eventually, it's cleaned up on the play by Lainey Hayes once again off the kill attempt from Sabrin Roberts. And more from the Broncos in the second set. It's Jamie Lee Bolda with a sneaky move over the top to get the point. Broncos win that set by even more, 25-13. Bolda would finish the match with 32 assists. Third set we go, it's the Bronco defense scoring some points. Sierra Nobley holding strong at the net for the block. And later, with the game on the line, it's Sabrin Roberts, one of the best servers on the team, and ace ends it 25-15. Broncos win it in 3 straight sets. Phenomenal performance for the Broncos. They return home on Thursday to face the San Jose State Spartans. There's your final stats. Sierra Nobley, 10 kills, 4 blocks. Janelle Wally also chipping in with 7 kills and 6 blocks. Of course, you can watch the San Jose State game on the Mountain West Network at 7:30 Mountain Time.